Hi, I have hearing loss, but I was faster talking and studying at the same time. So my hearing thing slowly getting better. So I was finally to see all the kind of music. I want to listen more of American music. I've been missing some US videos to some Billie, Eilish song. I like her song. I like some her song. And I want to listen more specific kind of artists, and I will be reacting to Khalid's notification song. I have no idea who he is. Besides that, he made a song with Billie Eilish. So I was curious what kind of music he has, so I'm really excited. What's up?
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me, this is new to you. Initially I didn't wanna fall for you, gather my attention, it was all for you. So don't take advantage, don't leave my heart damaged, to understand that things go a little bit better when you plan it. Oh, so won't you send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through.
Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations.
I don't need nothing else but you. I don't wanna fall in love off a sex tweet, so let's get personal.
overall, it's really chill. So, and the message of the song is really clear. Emotionally about sending the sticker that we were committed with someone, something like that. And normally, I like to try out chinga tap, chinga rap. Before there is bringing the follow and understand. And I would like to listen more of his song. So I really like it. It's really chill. But I'm sure it probably has certain kind of music that made me faster or louder. I don't know.